previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you thought of everything. But even the FPC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terra Grigis, no more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FPC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachael. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the build. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Should we look for this Rachael woman?
Thank you.
Thank you.
They have things like casinos.
He's in the video.
From our friend in the gas mask.
Finally quieted down a little.
The lift still works. He's gone.
I'll look around for it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachael or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Thank you.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Thank you.
Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She's in the ducts!
Go after her! She could have the key! The ducts are all connected!
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Okay. She turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought. It really was Rachael.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Hey!
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
Hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.